Okay guys, something awesome just happened. Queen of Bass strikes again. Queen of Bass strikes again, baby. I'm out here every day, all day. I've been having some trying times with my family. You know, a lot of things have been going on. But hey, I'm not letting that stop me. I'm trying to keep pumped up, keep motivated. I'm gonna get the weight on this guy. I'm not holding it. My elbow is bent in. I'm not holding it. I just want y'all to see. Because people say you be holding it out there to the camera, making it look bigger. My arm is all the way bent. Can y'all see? It's all the way bent. It's all the way bent, guys. This is a nice size bass here. You know, I'm not arguing with anybody. I'm not claiming to be the best. But hey.
Okay, guys. I'm going to put this 7.2 back in the water. I'm going to let it live. 7.2 pound bass. I'm going to let it live. I'm going to get down here and get close.